The hitmaker was asked about her recent Twitter spat with Piers Morgan by Sunday Brunch hosts Simon Rimmer and Tim Lovejoy, after she was reportedly dropped from Good Morning Britain. The 33-year-old was promoting her new single No Shame and was asked about her social media presence, following her online argument with a journalist, 53, when you're doing PR and you end up in a Twitter spat, say, like you had one this week with Piers Morgan, is that good thing or a bad thing? Tim questioned. The 50-year-old went on. It puts you very much in the limelight again. Is it good for record sales and things? Lily Allen replied, I don't know. I'd have to look at the data. I'm sure someone somewhere knows exactly whether it is good or not. I just, you know, people like Piers like to bully and humiliate publicly. I don't really want to stand for it. Tim went on to ask if she enjoyed being on Twitter, and the singer said it was definitely a love/hate relationship. She revealed, I spend way too much time on there, like 5 hours a day or something. It is where I get most of my news from, where I converse with my fans, where I read about other artists. It comes days after Lily hit out at Piers, saying ITV had cancelled her scheduled interview after Lily and Piers' Twitter spat. When they asked if she would like to pull out, she revealed her response to her 5.9 million followers, no. Of course not. What? You think I'm scared of Piers Morgan? She added. Anyway. That message went back and I just got the news that I was cancelled because Piers don't want that smoke. Piers then posted to his own 6.5 million fans, Hi Lily. I told the team I wouldn't interview you until or if your new album is a hit. So, probably never. Sorry to disappoint, love Piers. Meanwhile, Sunday Brunch viewers tweeted in their droves supporting Lily, saying it was a great interview. And I believe you tell your truth. You're a bit of a dynasty. Loved your interview. Well done, another post read. Lily Allen was very gracious and funny over the course of 136 consecutive questions about social media that displayed absolutely no insight about who she is or what she does. A fourth added, watching at Lily Allen on hashtag Sunday Brunch may not agree with a lot of her opinions but on this she's coming over really well. Hashtag Sunday Brunch, a tweet criticized, intelligent and thoughtful. However, one person questioned her Twitter usage, 5 hours a day on Twitter. Lily Allen hashtag Sunday Brunch. Sunday Brunch continues next weekend at 9:30 a.m. on Channel 4.